In this tutorial, we'll show you how to set up general ledger preferences in Acumatica. First, go to Finance Module, open General Ledger Preferences feature. In the Numbering Settings section, you can use the predefined numbering sequences, which are already selected in the boxes by default, for various elements as shown on this page. You can also define new numbering sequences according to your business requirements. For now, let's use the numbering settings suggested by the system. For the chart of accounts settings, you must create the year-to-date net income account and retained earnings account on the chart of accounts before you can specify them here. They are maintained by the system, and transactions cannot be posted to them. The chart of accounts order allows you to specify the order of accounts on the general ledger reports. Select one of these options to define the order as you see fit. You have two options under the sign of the trial balance settings, normal and reversed. The normal option suggests the liability and income accounts balances are displayed with a plus sign, and the debit balances with a minus sign, while the reversed option displays the account balances in the opposite manner. You can also refer to the user guide for more details on this setting. For posting settings, select on post if you would like the reversing entries to be generated and automatically post to your general ledger upon release. Or on period closing if you want to reverse entries at closing. Leave the rest of the settings as suggested, and you can refer to Acumatica documentation for more details on this setting section. Under the data entry settings, specify whether to automatically hold batches and vouchers once they are saved or to allow them to balance once released. The rounding settings are only applicable if you've activated the invoice rounding feature and you've already set up the rounding rules and precision for invoices AR and bill AP. When you finish, click Save. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video about how to define the financial year. Bihitsa, connecting applications, automating processes.